The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship.
A competitor already so accomplished for such a young age. Been successful her entire career from Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
You know, it gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better.
Got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be. To the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Introducing the challenger. From Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell. And introducing the champion, from Adelaide, Australia, she is the NXT UK Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Some amazing competitors have already vied for the NXT UK Women's title in its short history.
This is the pinnacle of women's sports entertainment across the pond. What this means to the women of NXT UK is unfathomable. These women have come here solely to put that title around their waist, and they are not messing around.
Now, trampling the opposition, dropping the leg.
Indy Hartwell is still relatively green when it comes to action in the WWE ring. How is she going to stack up against this opponent, Corey?
Experience is a factor, Cole, but raw talent always prevails. Indy Hartwell's innate ability has proven her to be a top superstar no matter where she steps through the ropes.
Well scattered by Ripley.
Bang! Drop kick.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The challenger eating up some damage.
The colossal clutch. Is it fully locked in?
Oh, I've got to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
And now, oh, just pick the leg.
Four.
Rhea had that scouted.
Scoop slam.
Back to the ring.
Ripley with an opening to go.
Taking flight.
But God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor. You are feeling the cement after that miss.
Indy was scouted there.
Oh, look at the knees.
Just endless knee strikes.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Fireman's carry.
Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Hartwell struggling to defend herself.
Precision attacks, courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
She flips it back on her. With the counter.
Oh! Right to the back.
Indy keeps her at bay.
She's fighting back. Big form.
keeps her at bay.
Nothing fancy there.
Firm control. Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
The prism trap is in. Uh-oh. The end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on.
She is determined to escape.
Extremely vulnerable.
Here it comes.
Sidewalk slam.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Ripley averts the attack.
WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Bomb reversal catches Hartwell. German suplex.
Oh, Indy avoids contact. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Does she know where she is?
Perched up top.
Incredible impact with a diving clothesline.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Going for it again.
We could have a new champion.
For that one, take a look.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK Women's Champion, Indy Hartwell.
Exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.